Hello everybody, come across to this gem of a house, aka the vanity house, on account of all the vanity mirrors and that in the bedrooms and vanity chests or whatever they're called. But it's an absolute treasure, this one. There's too much, if anything, because you won't get to see it all, not in one visit, and it's such a long way. I'm only going to be making the one visit because some idiot's stuck its village name up on the internet with his pictures, so it won't be long before the taggers and the robbers will be in here trashing the place and stripping the metal, robbing the bits and pieces that are worth anything. Such a shame. So it appeared on the internet last, I've known about this bit since last year. Well, I kept putting it off until the better weather came. And then last week, someone put the village name on the internet, and I thought, that's it. If you don't go now, it won't be, most of it will be gone. Hopefully not, but we know how it goes. Well, there's money to be made. Lights going. W. Bushworth and Sons, Liverpool. I don't know how big the cellar is. I don't think it goes underneath all the building, but I couldn't be sure. In the front room, you'll see in a second, there's it's quite iffy actually. See this room here. In the middle of the room, all the stuff's in the hole. Got to be careful here. Feels pretty solid on end. Oh my god. I was joking when I said a lifetime. There are several lifetimes of farmers' weeklies. I'm a father to some business. Wow. Didn't have to buy them, did I? Yeah, 85 pence. In 1992, 28th of February. 85 pence. Oh, it's nice and shiny. If I shine my torch down there, I don't know if you can see. Oh no, that door there is the one that I thought went down to the cellar. So if that's not the door to the cellar, how do you get to the cellar? You can see it goes down about 8 foot, 7 or 8 foot down there, do you mean? Mystery. Unless that's hiding here. Well, that goes, there's not just one layer, there's more behind. Wonder if that was the way down to the cellar. And they used it. You wouldn't have thought so. Don't know the story behind this one, whether he died and she was here on her own, or vice versa. Maybe with a younger family. More farmer's weeklies under that chest. Whew. Feeling it on my back today. Oh, wide doors, aren't they? Not very tall, but very wide. Just check that. I was going to say, I didn't think it would be open. But Oh, I'd love to take that home and clean it up, refurbish it. Jones. I won't be going up there. I think I know what upsets my back, because I haven't really walked very far today, but I have travelled a long way. But I've got a very heavy rucksack. I've bought sort of provisions in case I get stranded for the night. So I've got a full rucksack, and the weight of that on my dodgy spine anyway, I reckon it sets it off each time. Television. That building's going to fall down soon, look. As long as it's not while I'm in here. This is unbelievable. Oh, that picture. I fancy a kit myself. Looks quite comfy. installments there. Oh my god. Oh my cave. An hour left. I've been here most of the day. Marble, that sort of surface. Oh, it's thrown me that, having a cellar and not knowing how to get down there. I've done that room. Oh, this room. £5 and a shilling, is it? Date 1961. Voices. It's because we got company. Three other explorers have turned up. I didn't think I'd be here on my own, as it's somebody stuck its name up another village on the one of the forums. So I imagine this place will be quite busy from now on with other explorers. Hopefully not taggers and thieves, but now it's up on the internet, no doubt it won't be long. Home and Country, 1973. Where to look, it's television. Is it 1969, September the 13th. Buttons, tin of buttons. Been a bit across this side yet, apart from What's the sink doing down there? Should be up there. God, my back's really hurting. I am not going to rummage around and stuff. Don't want to find any more teeth. Oh, metal Kirby grips or whatever they're called. I'm 78. Couldn't honestly say when this became derelict. Fair old time. That's a lovely lager. It's got that colour to it, that sort of two-tone colour that changes with the light. Can we just make it out, I think? Well, I've got some painkillers in my bag. I think once I get on the train, I'll take a packet. Super Explore. I'm well pleased that I came all this way. Oh, that's a shame. It's broken. You see that door there? That leads into that front room where the floor's gone. It's not a cellar, but there is a cellar. But we're not going to discover that today or any other day unless somebody else finds themselves down there. Creepy old picture. Let's get packed away. Thank you. I reckon by the time I put my video together I'll have about an hour. I put an hour and a half up one the other week. I've had 2,000 whoop hits.
Seriously?
Yeah. Well, I've got over 5,000 subscribers.
Oh, on YouTube?
Yeah. I've been about 2 years.
No, I've been doing that for one.
Cracking place. So I come up all the way from Gatwick, £69 return. That's pretty good.
You come all this way to see this place?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Well, I panicked because it's been put on the internet with a name. I don't want to leave it any longer. Oh dear. What's there? I almost said Cortina. I held back. I wasn't sure. This is because I used to have one. Mine was slightly cleaner. Not quite as old. $83,000. $84,000. Our friends, the other Urbexes, have gone, so I've got this place to myself now. So, it's a little tractor now, it's part of a hedge. Like drops and rust. Oh blimey. Thousands of snowdrops. Try not to step on them. That's pretty. I like that. This is such an idyllic location. I would quite happily live here. The location, not the house. I need a bit of a spring clean. A little bit of one. Ah. Let's see. Lexi 2 HLS. These are electric kettle fences or whatever. Keep your livestock in. $77,861 miles. Goes on and on. bit more back there. The old hen coop with a leg in the third from the left top. That's nuts. The size of that old milk chain, they're massive. Well, look, huge. I think this has just gone into number one explore of mine, easily. This is up there with the best of them. This is well worth making. It's over there, that looks interesting. Looks like a... don't know what it looks like. Looks like an old Ford. But the badge isn't a Ford. Oh, man. Oh, look. Wow. That was an Austin something with an A there. From a distance, it looks like a Bentley badge, but there ain't no way that was a Bentley. Old Austin, early Austin. What a beautiful wreck. Someone will know what this is, just by the layout of the steering wheel and the clocks and the gear knob, choke, God knows, handbrake. Harrison McGregor. That is lock solid. No surprise there then. 3.3 litre monster Vauxhall Deluxe. Cresta, Fox, Cresta Deluxe, something like that. ANT 125L. Old tin bath on wheels. Never seen one on wheels before. Cons. Oh, it's tied up with a bit of string. Hey. Yeah. Oh. Bit of recycling.